In the battle for street supremacy, matchups don't get any better than this. It's classic American muscle against modern Japanese technology. King Kong versus Godzilla, and someone's gonna get trampled. In one corner sits the 2005 Pontiac GTO. It single-handedly ignited the first muscle car era, and now it's back, faster and more nimble than the original. This 21st century GTO has the hardware, but does it have the attitude? The 2005 Subaru WRX STi wears its performance intentions like badges of honor. It's not your typical muscle car, but with big-time horsepower and all-wheel drive, this potent sedan will put the hurt on drivers who dare to disrespect it. Two cars, same price, one mission. So which one is the real king of the street? One look at the spec sheet and it's all Pontiac. Packing a 6-liter V8, it's got 400 horsepower and 400 pound-feet of torque running through its 6-speed gearbox. With so much muscle, we expected better than a 14-second quarter mile. But when you're laying down that kind of power, traction isn't always on your side. Traction's not a problem with the STi. Between its all-wheel drive, bulletproof clutch, and sticky tires, the Subaru digs in with all 300 of its horsepower. It posted a quarter mile time just a tenth of a second behind the GTO, and it stops just as quickly. With huge four-piston Brembo calipers, the STi can come to a halt from 60 in just 115 feet. The GTO has a big set of binders too, but with an extra 400 pounds on board, it takes another 15 feet to get it reined in. The STi's advantage only grows when the road turns twisty. The rock-hard suspension virtually eliminates body roll, and the quick steering gives it razor-sharp reflexes. Compared to the STi, the GTO feels like it's riding on flat tires with excessive body roll and slow reaction to steering inputs. Its softer suspension makes it livable on the street, but if it's maximum performance you're after, the STi will walk all over the GTO on anything but a drag strip. Both cars feature comfortable interiors with sport seats, modern designs, and plenty of space for a driver and passenger. Neither car has much space in back, but unlike the GTO, the Subaru does give you a usable trunk. But trunk space and passenger comfort aren't what these cars are about. They're about getting as much performance as possible for $33,000. The GTO gives you monster horsepower, everyday comfort, and a great sound. But it's the STi that delivers the complete package. Whether it's straight-line acceleration or pulling maximum G's in the turns, not even the King Kong of muscle cars can withstand the wrath of this WRX. Godzilla strikes again.